All right, guys, this is going to be a cool test today. So this is a 331 stroker, carbureted 331 stroker with a pre-emissions 331 Windsor cylinder head on it. It's got an Edelbrock Performer RPM intake. This originally had a Ford Motorsport X303 cam in it, which is a 224 intake, 224 exhaust, at 50 duration camshaft in it. We swapped that out for a comp cam, which is a 232-240 at 50 number. And I've been telling people forever to stop putting alphabet cams in your stroker engines, and this is why. At the end of this video, you'll see the before and after of the cam swap. This is through a C4 transmission, so it's got a relatively loose converter in it. Since this dyno session, this car runs below 12, so he's been 12, 15 in like 2,000 foot of air. So definitely a decent runner. It doesn't make a huge power number just because of the converter, but check out the test results. All right, guys, here's the results on that comp cam over the X cam that was in this thing. Check that out. Almost 40 wheel horsepower from just a cam change. You guys need to stop putting your alphabet cams in your stroker motors. They just aren't designed for that. This is a much better situation. Check out how much longer it holds power. And look at, even at the same RPMs, look at the power difference there. Just crazy difference in power. But excited to get this thing on the track, see how it works. And go from there. Definitely, again, a super nice car. Glad to be able to do that test. Kind of a unique opportunity for us to be able to do a cam swap like that. This is an engine we built, as I stated earlier, and obviously we at that point put an X cam in it because that's what he had, and he decided after the first dyno session, you know what, let's make a cam change. So I picked out just an off-the-shelf comp spec cam, and almost 40 horsepower worth of difference, which is just crazy to me. But anyway, yeah, that's it for this one.